Okay, when we go to the set today, the production company wants to shoot two scenes. Here's the storyboard. First, you do your blindfolded act, and then the bad guys kidnap your character. You won't have any trouble with these scenes, will you? No, I haven't talked to Sydney about it, since she's not involved in this movie. Finish your tea. We need to leave soon. Sydney, hurry up. We're going to be late. Come on, Jyah. Sydney, will you be okay by yourself? Jyah and I will be back in a little while. Go ahead and do your scene. I'll be next door when you're finished.
Here's your blindfold, Jyah. You will wear it going across the equipment. That's right. George, take Jyah over to the other set for the big kidnap scene. Carry him. Okay, Jyah. for this next scene. Now, we need for you to stay here. We're going to go see what's wrong with the lights. Over here. No, that's not it. Keep checking.
Did everything go well today? What are you saying? Something Sydney did? Something about blindfolds? Oh no! Actually, Jyah, what Sydney did was very brave. She thought you'd really been kidnapped. Hello? It's the director. He loves what you did today, Sydney. He wants to make it part of the movie.